Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. I'm on a quick review on the Kroger's Original BBQ sauce. You can find this at my good Kroger store. As long as they have it in stock. I mean, right now, a lot of stores are hit and miss what you can find on the shelves. About, you know, food wise and everything else wise. This is a pretty much a brand new bottle. I just opened up a couple days ago. I barbecued some pork chop to it the other night. Let's see. Servings per 14 per container. Serving size 2 tablespoons. 60 calories per serving. Two % of total fat. Sodium 410 milligrams. Total carbs 15. 13 grams of sugar. 13 added sugars. Two % of your calcium and 2% of your potassium. It's pretty good. Pretty good little barbecue sauce. And it cost, I think, probably $1.50 a bottle. Somewhere along in that. Maybe a Kroger store. You get, this is 18 ounce. I think it comes with some other flavors, but this is the one I buy the most, the original. It's good little, gives your food a good little tangy taste too. I mean, the pork chops I cooked the other night, I cooked in the oven. But this is good if you cook it in the oven, you cook it in your crock pot. I've used it in the crock pot with chicken. I made some pork. I like that night. Pulled pork the other night and crock pot. I used this on it. Good barbecue ribs or whatever your family likes to barbecue. That's good. That's pretty good. Got real barbecue's flavor, barbecue sauce flavor. Lot cheaper, and what you gonna pay? Well, yeah, the barbecue sauce, name brand barbecue sauces in the store. If you can find them too anymore, we keep it up and we're fine. I don't eat much of anything in the store right now, but you can order. You can probably order this on Kroger does deliveries there. I'm not sure, but it's the other states, they have stores in or not. But they do deliver here to your home. They bring your order to you. You order food. Turn in your order. Food, groceries, everything you need. And then they'll bring it from the store to your home. I haven't done that yet so far. I may end up doing that. Savory and rich accented with sweet molasses. You got 100% guarantee on the products. If you're not happy with it, you can take it back to Kroger's and get your money back. This is the Kroger's Original BBQ sauce. You can buy it in every good Kroger store. It's Midwest product reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you in my next product review. Have a good day.